Pero si quieren como la ropa cara, tienen que pagar
$90. And they wanted the pants, and then they gave me $5, and then I gave them $200 back.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm taking this to my parents, but that's crazy.
We can go back to your station.
Okay. Good job.
Why am I pushing me like a dog? How are you? How can you? They wanted to spend $300 and they paid $205. So much cash.
That was $800, which is $500 plus $300, right? The beach? Okay. So what's 100 take away 25? Yeah, you got it. Give them 75. If they get... Great job. Oh yeah, most of them paid $500 or $300? Okay.
Okay, so 25?
Yeah.
If you give me 50, I can get it. Okay, 50. Okay, we got 50. Here you go.
Thank you. I see. Wow, you're a great banker.
This game is really fun. Oh, that's fine.
$1,000, then I'll give you 5% back. Half that.
There you go.
Good guy.
Did you guys really like the band? It was so
explain to me. I would get money and they have a job, and then they would have to buy stuff that they need, and then I'd get vacation. $75 or $25 or $50. And Hugh, he did housing, which was way more money, like $500 and $400.
What if they wanted to rent a house?
What if they wanted to own the first house, like the first house that they ever lived in? My family owns the first house that I ever lived in.